I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to slow down a video in the CapCut mobile app on iPhone, iPad, or Android. Step 1. Open the video project in CapCut where you want to slow down the video. Step 2. Tap to select the video clip that you want to slow down. Editing options associated with that clip are displayed at the bottom of the screen. Step 3. Tap Speed in this menu. Options associated with adjusting your CapCut video speed are displayed. Step 4. Tap Normal. A speed slider is displayed where by default you'll see a blue circle at the 1x marker. Step 5. Hold a finger against the blue dot and then slide it to the left. As you change the position of the blue dot, you can routinely play your video to see the impact of the new slowed down playing speed. You can reduce the speed of your CapCut video down to 0.1 times the original speed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.